And what would you want to tell Esther?
Okay, I can do this. Okay, wait. All right, Esther, thank you so much for guiding me. You know, Esther's been working with Miss Universe for 17 years.
Yeah.
So she's worked with a lot of girls. And, you know, she would know, you know. And I really appreciate, Esther knows so much about me. She probably knows more about me than my family now or my, or even anybody who, Esther knows everything, the good and the bad.
Yes.
But then from the very first conversation, sit down conversation I had with her, sinabi na niya sa akin na, you know, you have to be honest with me and you have to trust me because I'm your first line of defense. And I'll never forget that. And she, it's true. It's not just because it's her job. It's because she also cares about the welfare of the girls. She's taught me a lot of life lessons, you know, because I've made some mistakes and, you know, hindi nila ko pinabayaan or hindi nila ko, kasi it's so easy to watch a queen fall. That's what people want to see, eh. Like, all right, you made it, you won the crown, but isn't it more entertaining, especially for the media, to see a girl lose her way? But to them, it's not like that. They really empower the girls, and they and she wants to make sure that sinabi niya sa akin to na, you know, my greatest fear is for you to leave the to leave us, like, not as a whole, but like broken. And I'm glad that they care.
Yeah.
They care about me. They care about the girls. And wala, yun lang. Thank
you,
Esther.
In that. You know, every time I speak to her, you know, I just wanted to say, Esther, thank you. Thank you for taking good care of Pia. Thank you for taking good care of her, really.
Yeah.
And she has. She's done.
And not just her, you know, like, all, of course, Esther, but also Paula. You know, when I talk about that moment where Paula asked me, like, what about you, Pia? Like, nagulat ako kasi I always thought of Miss Universe as a job.
Yeah.
You know, like give me instructions, give me directions, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Yes. But then now, parang they caught me by surprise when they asked me, ikaw naman, Pia. Like,
makes you happy.
Yeah, and they always tell me, like, when you leave Miss Universe, you're gonna be your own boss. You're gonna call the shots now, and we wanna make sure that you know
you're
what
okay.
to do. Yes, and
like, that's family.
Yeah, and I really appreciate it. Everybody, even like Sean, I don't think a lot of title holders thank him, but I remember the first, not interview, meeting I had with them was when I received my first endorsement as Miss Universe. They gave me the contract. I was a few weeks ago in Miss Universe. They gave me the contract and I saw the length of the term, like how long it was gonna be. It was gonna be over a year, and then how much it was gonna be. And then, like, I just started crying because I said, like, you don't know how hard life was difficult for me in the Philippines, you know? And, like, I'm just so thankful and grateful that you guys made this happen. And ever since he told me that Sean, sabi niya, like, I'm working because I know it's going to a girl that deserves it. Mm. You know, when I hear these things, lahat ng mga bashing, lahat ng mga sinasabi ng mga tao, like, oh, you should have done more of this, less of that, you should have worked more on HIV, you should have kept mum about your personal love, your personal life or your love life, you should have acted more queenly, this and that, like, all of that, I forget about all of it because they're happy, and that's what makes me happy.